In this video, we are going to ride through Thika Road, and it's well known as Thika Superhighway. It's a 50 kilometer long road with 8 lanes, and to some parts there are 12 lanes. So that tells you what. This is one of the widest roads I've ever seen in Kenya. I know most of you have traveled through this road, and if you have never, make use of this video and get to see how this road looks like. It is a controlled access highway in Kenya. It links the capital city of Nairobi with the industrial town of Thika. Thika Road is one of the most traveled corridors in the Nairobi metropolitan region. And you know, this road costed about 32 billion Kenya shillings during the era of President Kibaki. That's when this road was constructed by a Chinese company, and it's being maintained by Kenha. Always, you see, this road is on point because it was one of the Kenya's project that was very successful, and this road has remained the best all the time. So let me ride through this super highway with about how many exits? About 18 exits, I think so, or 16 if I'm not wrong. But I'm going to have this ride all the way to the bypass, that is Royal Bypass. So I hope you enjoy watching this video to the end, and if you do, kindly give this video a like and watch to the end.